honor has treated her in its 35th year. It's a harsh and brutal military occupation. And it's extremely bad. All the time.
Israelis. I spent a day traveling around Gaza.